about 25 years ago when I sang my first song in front of a crowd of people. It was this song.